you grew up in New York or Los Angeles, or Chicago, and you think that where you live is the center of the world, or the most modern, or the wealthiest, or the most sophisticated, Shanghai is going to be a real rude slap in the face. Every time I go to China, it changed from before. There's been this huge move from sort of an agrarian, farming, manufacturing economy, rural economy, to, you know, a new middle class enjoying new freedoms to travel internally and to spend money. And it is a money-mad, materialistic, luxury-crazed, food-crazed culture. And levels of luxury and technological sophistication that makes me, a New Yorker, feel like I live in a third world country at times. China is a country that's changing, you know, faster than any country in history. It's got a skyline that they frankly wouldn't allow us in New York because we're too provincial. It is the most ferociously capitalistic go-go economy anywhere. And to what extent the past will be able to enjoy that, I don't know. You can still find the good old stuff, though, and I did.